Jeg hedder Lydmor, og jeg laver elektronisk musik og synger. Og det har jeg gjort i vildt lang tid. Jeg har også et radioprogram, og jeg laver også musik til film. Og turnerer rundt i hele verden og spiller underlige shows, hvor jeg har UV-kropsmaling på. I think I tell them that not one day is the same. And my job is basically to daydream for a living. Music is like a new thing every single day. Sometimes it's like a sports match, and sometimes it's like sex, and sometimes it's like cooking. It's everything for me. It's the way I communicate. It was like not a very big band. They weren't that big. But the singer, she was, I remember thinking that everyone in the room was in love with her. And I thought, that's such a great thing to be able to do. What a good, great giving thing she's doing to this room. The Björk album Post, that completely blew me away. And it was like a whole new world opening up for me. I remember sitting in the car, listening to that album over and over and over, and just like, I didn't know electronic music could be like this. There's so much good culture here. Like, go to see concerts and art exhibitions and dance shows. Like, we have the Royal Ballet, of course, which is very famous, but we also have a lot of very, very interesting contemporary dance teams doing really cool stuff. So really, like, just go to see a lot of very edgy, progressive modern arts of different genres. I am officially an ambassador for the organization Key Change, that work for gender equality in the music industry. Actually, a lot of forms of equality in the music industry. They also work with skin color and gender minorities and a lot of things. They're really an awesome organization, and I am one of their ambassadors. And I think they picked me because I have been doing a lot of work on this field. I'm very interested in promoting women and gender minorities, especially because I come from a part of the music industry where there are so few, like in electronic music and electronic production, I see so few women, and I think it's so sad. What we need to do is we have to recalibrate our inner subconscious version of what an artist is, because I believe that many people, without knowing it, have this subconscious image of the artist, and he has a penis. Ooh, diverse, interesting, and full of nice, creative people who just want the best for the world. That's the people you meet when you tour, and that's the perfect way of traveling for me. I've played a lot in Europe. I played a lot in Germany, in Belgium, in France, and the Netherlands, and Eastern Europe, in Spain, Italy. I really like crisscrossed all over the place with my little show. I wish we could deal with that whole right-wing nationalists thing happening. Would be nice to get a little bit of a grip on that. And God, I hope we get better at being more ambitious on climate goals. Because we need to now. And better at collaboration in the arts. It was so cool. It was on this old boat, and it was like kind of rusty, and it was on the harbor in the water, and I was playing, and they were filming right at the sunset, gorgeous. It was really, I'm so excited. Like, I'm so proud of it, actually.